Therefore, my current theory about Charles's grave is based upon the dates on these gravestones. First, you take the date of birth on this one, then add it to the death on that one, and subtract that from the first number on this one. Then, if you divide this by the number of tombstones and take the last three digits of that, you get quite a significant number. Remember it! Now add 42 to the length of that guy's name.
Incredible.